Yeah, the weather's been crazy today. We got like 45 mile an hour winds right now, gusts up to 70. And right now the rain's absolutely hammering down. Some birds, it looks like they've been feeding all day, and some are coming off the roost right now. So we're gonna go check a few fields that we've had our eye on for the past couple days and see what we can get lined up for the morning.
Yeah, there's not that many out there.
Yeah, so it seems like that driving around to the different fields that have previously had birds in it for the past couple feedings, seems like because the weather's so bad that most of them have already pushed back to the roost. It's kind of hard to predict what the geese are gonna do, obviously, when you can't specifically see the night before in the feeding, but we'll just go with our gut and what we've seen and what we've been patterning them on, and we'll go with that. We've been watching lessers in these fields for about 3 days now. It started off small, about 2K feed, and it's gradually grown. Over the past couple days, they've got 5 feedings in here, so it's looking pretty good. We got a edge height on this south side of this field. A super strong south wind yesterday morning. They were super tight to it. The birds will be coming from the east about 4 miles. So we'll be shooting them straight on, face on, running like silhouettes and full bodies, about 10 dozen of each. So see what we can give her. Get ready, guys.
Here we go. Here we go. Sucker bird.
Get ready, guys. Kill him there, guys! Yeah, so we just burned into the first group of the morning. It's crazy windy. It's about like blowing 28, I think, with gusts up to like 40, 50. It's giving birds lots of time to, you know, sit there and bow in the wind, but we just had our first group do it really nice. Tanner. Thank you.
kill him there. Just hold this, yeah, just hold the bar.
Yeah, so we just had about the fifth volley come in. Two really big groups did it really nice, right in the hole, right where we wanted them. Cleaned a few up. We just had like a little 8-10 pack come in. I think we killed 4 out of it, so it's going real good. We're probably around 20 birds now. This wind's keeping them separated coming off the roost, which is like super ideal for us. Them coming in small bunches at a time, getting to work them, but other than that, it's going good. Good shot. Here we go, guys, right here. We're gonna shoot these 4 guys, ready? I don't know, there's birds behind him. We're gonna let him go.
Let him go.
Come on, sit down, boys. Here we go. There's about to be in a second. Ready, boys? Go ahead, kill him there!
Dope.
Yeah. Yeah, we're about done, boys. Yeah, give me some. Yeah. Good shooting. Yeah, so plan came together today. like I said, we've been watching this feed and waited till the right conditions in this super hard south wind. Ended up setting up on the south side, and just the plan came together. The guys shot well. Fun group to be with. Can't get enough of it.
All right, here we go. Get ready, guys. Get ready. Shoot 'em!